Holy fuck, I feel bad for you, Sam.